Wow. Look at that caterpillar. Isn't life just beautiful? Look how tiny it is compared to my finger. After a few days, your monarch eggs should have hatched. This took about 3, 4 days. Could take up to a week. And you can see it's already starting to eat through the milkweed. The only thing you have to do now is put it back in its jar, close the lid very loosely, and only add new leaves when it needs it. Holy, this one's even smaller. This one probably came out this morning.